They got the pink out, huh?
Yeah, I like that.
T-shirts are $10 each. Proceeds go to help families in our district battling cancer. Sales are open to the start of the third quarter. Cheerleaders are also hosting 50-50 raffle tonight. Purchase tickets from 5:30 to 7.
Like him.
Let's go. And they're not going to know the color.
One, two, three, help me.
Thank you.
1973. This is this team's 50th anniversary of their great season. This 1973 Southeast Polk football team accomplished the following. First Southeast Polk team qualified for state. Jerry Rigger. Welcome again to Southeast Polk High School Stadium. Tonight our guests are the Dowling Catholic Maroons. CIML is dedicated to the principle of sportsmanship. It's the responsibility of everyone here tonight to model positive, respectful sportsmanship behavior at all times. Such respect includes respect for diversity. Discrimination of any kind is not acceptable in the CIML. Participation is a privilege to be earned through sportsmanlike behavior.
Yeah, it was a good time of year for it.
Please welcome our guest this evening, Dowling Catholic Maroons, head coach Tom Wilson.
Maroons.
Rashad Davis on the carry for Dowling Catholic. Tackled by Mason Vanderburn. Gain of 2, second down 8. Rashad Davis on the carry, tackled by Caden Kane. Third and 3. Take a Taldo on a keeper, carries it up to the 47-yard line, tackled by Carter Pesham. First down, Maroons. Dante Cataldo's pass is complete to Curtis Horace. Tackled by Carter Pesham. Gain of 4, second down. Taldo's pass is complete. Tackled by Trey Nave. Gain of 5, second down. Now this pass is complete. Will Leifner on the carry, on the reception. Tackled by Trey Lust. First down. Thank you.
for a pass is complete.
First and goal
at the 8.
Rashad Davis is stacked up by the interior of the Lamb defense. No gain on the play. DJ Phillip carries for Southeast Polk. Gain of 3, second down 7. DJ Phillip. Sees the pass from Connor Moberly. DJ Phillip off the right side. Tackled by Isaac Beaver. Down Southeast Polk at their own 44-yard line.
Nine,
Southeast Polk. C.J. Phillip off the right side. Tackled by Keeby Fort. Gain of a yard, second down, 9. Phillips busts up the middle, tackled by Matthew Hanton. Ball at the 28-yard line. First down, Rams. C.J. Phillip carries up the middle. Tackled by Aiden Ducharme and Mason Beaver. Gain of 2, second down, 8. Thank you.
Davis off the right side.
First met by
Take a Talbot's pass, complete to Curtis Horace. Tackle by
third and four.
Dante Cataldo scrambles around. Ball up to the Dowling 41-yard line, fourth down. In formation for the Maroons.
Y'all might want to back up.
Carson Robbins and Sam Brinovich deep for the win.
It's going in the zone.
Connor Mobley's pass is complete to Sam Milanovich. Tackled by Nick Ferrick. First down, Rams. Carson Robbins.
CJ Phillip on the carry. Initial hit by Ian Middleton. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Sacked by Isaac Beaver. Loss of seven, third down.
Touchdown!
Roswell, 36-18.
Yes. Under Chathamon's PAT is good. 8 minutes and 52 seconds remaining in the first half. Southeast Polk 7, Dowling Catholic 7.
Kicks off to Southeast Polk. Schmidt on the return, tackled by Hunter. Rashad Davis on the carry. Dante Cataldo's pass complete to Curtis Horace.
Third and eight.
Dante Cataldo's pass. Carson Robbins, deep for Southeast Polk. Rolls dead at the Southeast Polk 13-yard line. Well, Southeast Polk takes over. First down. C.J. Phillip on the carry for the Rams. C.J. Phillip straight ahead. Met by the... Mobley's pass complete to Jack Falloon. Connor Mobley's pass is complete.
T.J. Phillip on the carry. Tackled by Trick Troyer. Third down. Mobley's pass is complete to Carson Robbins. Tackled by Dylan Manning. First down, Rams.
Let's go, D!
Connor Mobley's pass falls incomplete.
Let's go, D!
Connor Mobley's pass complete to Sam Zelenovich. Ball placed at the 45-yard line, third and one. Sam Zelenovich. Complete to C.J. Phillip. Tackled by Dylan Manning. Third and five.
Third and five for the Rams at the Maroon 18-yard line. Connor Mobley's pass falls incomplete.
Here you go, Camaro.
Great job!
Okay.
Great
job! Great job!
Great job! Dowling Catholic, 7.
Rasheed Davis, our lead for the Maroons. Under Chambon, tees it up for Southeast Polk. Rashad Davis on the carry. Tackled by Tyler Knave. Excuse me, Trey Knave. Second down. Rashad Davis carries. Tackled by Cooper Martinson. First down, Maroons.
The end of the first half. Your halftime score, Southeast Polk 10, Dowling Catholic 7.
Tees it up for Dowling Catholic. Sam Zelenovich and CJ Phillip are deep for the Rams. Jay Phillips busts up the middle, tackled by Zach Smith.
Ball placed at the 36-yard line. First down, Rams.
Grounding, there's no receiver in the area.
Yeah.
Connor Mobley's pass complete to Sam Glinovich.
Let's go!
Rasheed Davis carries up the middle, stopped by the interior defense. Cooper Martinson is the first one there. Second down, 8. Keith Davis is knocked out in the backfield.
Mason Vanbrink.
Dante Cataldo's pass falls incomplete. Second.
Second.
stopped at the 31. Third and eight. Davis is stuffed in the backfield by the Ram defense.
We're going field goal.
It is no good.
Connor Moberly scrambles for a yard, brings up second down.
Deep for the Maroons.
That's tough. Look at the rain in the background on my video. That's tough.
Oh, tough.
You're recording more on camera.
There you go.
Dante Cataldo scrambles back to the line of scrimmage where he's taken down by Mason Vanderbrink. Second down and 10.
Dante Cataldo on a keeper. Tackled by Manny Gay. Second down.
Sean Davis. Carries for the first down. Tackled by Trey Knee. First and goal, just inside the nine. Sean Davis carries to the four, second and goal. Sean Davis into the end zone for touchdown Maroon. Andrew Schumacher, PAT is good. 39 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Dowling Catholic 14, Southeast Polk 10.
And Vanderwerf up the middle. Tackle by Dylan Manning. 8 and 9, second and one.
Come on, Sears, let's go!
Connor Mobley scrambles out to the 42-yard line. Second down, Rams. C.J. Phillip off the left side. Tackled by Matthew Hampton. First down.
C.J. Phillip up the middle, tackled by Matthew Hampton and Zach Smith. Gain of 8, second down, 2. Connor Mobley is sacked. Isaac Beaver and Owen Pins combined for the tackle. Fourth down. Falls incomplete.
Sal Davis off the right side, tackled by Trey Nay.
Shaw Davis carries.
Falls incomplete. CJ Phil. CJ Phillip up the middle. Tackled by Matthew Hanton. First down, Rams.
Connor Mobley's pass complete to C.J. Phillip.
Ball at the Maroon 39-yard line. Thank you.
touchdown ring.
CJ Phillip on the carry, tackled by Will Ringwilski. Connor Mobley to Cooper Butel. By Nick Frericks. First down, CJ Phil pulls ahead, tackled by Dylan Manning. Gain of six, second down, four. Carry down to the 6-yard line. First down, Rams.
Dowling Catholic.
tackled by Mason Vandenberg.
Come on.
Keeper taken down by Keegan.
We're second and a half. Reset the clock to 44 seconds. 4-4.
Stacked up at the interior. Third and goal from the two. Davis off the left side, stopped short of the goal line. Fourth down. Sneak is in for the touchdown. Schumacher in for the PAT. Kick is good. At the 10.
Southeast Polk in possession. First down at the 10. Gain of 3. Second and goal from the 7.
Thank you.
Connor Mobley's pass complete to Sam Zelenovich. Tackled by Matthew Hanton. Ball placed at the 2-yard line, third and goal. Shaw Davis on the carry. Initial hit by Caleb Chebahar. Gain of yard, second and goal from the 9. From 9 yards out, touchdown Maroons. Andrew Schumacher's PAT is good. At the end of 2 overtimes, it's now 31-31. Go to overtime. Mobley on the carry. Tackled by Alden Grusham.
Second and goal.
Third and goal from the one. Really special coming. He didn't get it.
Ball is ruled short of the goal line. Fourth down.
I'd be surprised if it wasn't the same player.
Southeast Polk 37, Dowling Catholic 34. Folks, let's hear it for these two teams. That was a great game. I'd like to thank all the fans for coming out for this contest. Hope everyone has a great weekend. Drive home safely.